Welcome to learnkeyboardonline.com. In this session, I am going to teach you the simple usage of a pitch bend on a keyboard. A pitch bend is a small wheel which rotates up and down in a keyboard. This is its center position. This is the pitch bend wheel. You can move it upwards, leave it, downwards, leave it. And we can oscillate between up and middle and down and middle. There is a concept called pitch bend range. It means how many notes you can bend using this wheel. Normally in all keyboards, in simple keyboards, the pitch bend range will be 2. It means you can bend between 2 semitones. In Western there is a term called semitone. Semitone means distance between 2 notes. How many keys away from this. So for example, Sa and Re are 2 notes away. So after this, 1, 2. This is the second note. So Sa and Re is 2 semitones away from Sa. Whereas Ga is 1, 2, 3. 3 semitones away from Sa. So pitch bend range is plus 2 and minus 2 in most of the keyboards. It means you can bend for 2 notes only. If the distance between the swaras are just 2 notes, you can use this pitch bend. For example, from Ni, take this Ni and Sa. The distance between these swaras is 2 semitones. So you can press this, push the pitch bend wheel upwards, you will get Sa. So I am able to bend from Ni to Sa and bring a bend. And if I push it down from Sa, I will get Ni. So plus 2 and minus 2 is the normal pitch bend range available in keyboards. In special keyboards, say for example Korg or Roland or advanced keyboards, the pitch bend range can be altered. In most of the normal keyboards it cannot be altered, it is fixed. You have to use only plus 2 and minus 2. So now we will just try to play the pitch bend for a simple raga where the swaras are 2 semitones away. Take for example Aberi raga. In this raga, Ga and Ma are 2 semitones away. Sa and Ga, you cannot use pitch bend wheel because Sa is 3 semitones away from Ga. So you cannot use it. For Ga and Ma, you can use the pitch bend. And between Ma and Pa, you can use. And between Pa and Ni, you cannot use the pitch bend wheel because this is 3 semitones away. And between Ni and Sa, you can again use it. So between Ga and Ma to Ga, Ma to Pa or Pa to Ma, Ni to Sa or Sa to Ni, you can use these options. And in the higher octave also, Ga to Ma or Ma to Pa, same thing is available. In the higher and lower octave, Sa to Ni, Ni to Sa, here also Pa to Ma, Ma to, and wherever the distance is 2 semitones, you can use. Now suppose, Ni Sa Ga Ma Pa Pa. So Ni Sa is straight, whereas Ni Sa Ga Ma Pa Pa is straight. Ga Ma Pa Pa. So to bend a note or bring a small gamaka, okay, you can use this pitch bend wheel very easily. Very carefully we have to use from which note to which note you are going to bend. Suppose you are going to bend from Ma to Ga, if you have to press Ma and push the pitch bend wheel down and if you want to bend it twice, bring an oscillation. Ga ma pa is a single bend. Ga ma pa. So, how many times you want to oscillate it, that time, that number of times you have to use the pitch bend wheel very carefully. But it is not possible. Normally, you have to do it in one side only. So for, you may ask me, that also you can do if you have experience, if you practice well, you can do it. Otherwise, in the initial stage, you won't be able to do it. For example, you can bring down and up from ma. It is possible. From ma to ga, then go back, then ma to pa. Here, from ma to ga, you have to use down, then release it, then go to upper side to take it to pa. But one thing you have to observe, the sound is fading. Okay, so you cannot, in some tones the sound will be fading, and for some tones the sound will not be fading. So if it fades, you cannot bring long gamakas. Okay, short gamakas only you can do. Gama pani sa. For that you can use. That you can use. Okay. Isa ma magama gari sari sa. Pasani sani. Nidhapa maga, maga, from ma to ga, you can easily. Sagamapa. This is also possible. You can bring down and take it slowly to the same note. Ga ma sa. These are the usages of pitch bend. We'll go deep into the pitch bend in another session. Hope you would have enjoyed this session. Thank you.